Okay, if you are wondering what、mm-hmm. you can do or we can do、yeah. to take better care of the、mm-hmm. earth, we have a great answer for you. Here in the article, it says, it's easy to join a beach cleanup in Taiwan.
There you go.、Mm-hmm. Okay, so 我们都可以呢来加入这个净滩活动，因为在台湾要参与这个净滩很简单。So what can we do?
Okay, well, here it says you can put together a cleanup day with Ocean Conservancy's Clean Swell app.
Wow, okay, 所以呢你可以利用海洋保育协会的 Clean Swell 的 app, 就是应用程式来组织一个净滩日哦。Put together 在这里有组织某个活动这样的意思，不过这里我要提醒大家，就是不要再说 app, that's wrong,、mm. 你要用 app, okay, 因为 app is short for application,、mm-hmm. 也就是应用程式的缩写。
Okay, well, you've got this handy、mm-hmm. app. You can use it on your phone. And here's what it does. This app helps keep track of all the garbage you pick up.
Wow, how useful. Okay,、mm-hmm. 所以呢到底这个 app, 也就是应用程式有多好用呢，它会帮助你记录所有你捡起来的垃圾哦。这里我们看到的 keep track of 就是跟进啦或是追踪这样的意思。Hey Aaron, I'm wondering,、mm-hmm. do you keep track of your spending or how much you spend a day?
I do, actually.
You do?
Yes, I learned a very important lesson about spending my money.
Okay, and now, girl, you're saving up. There well, are actually apps on that as well.
There、mm-hmm. are, and you know what? I've tried to use them, but I think、uh-huh. it's easier for me to justwrite down every day at home what I spend. Yeah. Mm. Okay, well, you can keep track of lots of things,、right. but here we're keeping track of garbage、mm. and what happens after you put the information in the app.、Uh-huh. Here it says, the group's website is full of facts and other good ideas as well.
Wow, okay.、Mm-hmm. 所以大家也不妨去看看哦，因为这个团体的网站上呢也充满了实际、这个资料啦跟其他的非常好的点子哦。这里我们看到的 website 一定要来认识一下，就是网站，所以官方网站，哎，我真的念对了，就是 official website、
mm-hmm.
那我们还看到一个片语，就是 be full of, 就是充满什么什么，像是呢 the room was full of pictures、mm. or food full of flavor、
Yum.
好吃哦、mm. Okay, and we saw the word fact, right?
That's right, so we are going to learn more about this word. The website is full of facts、
mm-hmm.
Fact is a noun, it's spelled F-A-C-T, fact. So let's find out what it means. Okay, a fact is a piece of information that people know is true. Now, it's a fact because you can prove or show why or how it is true. Here's an example. This children's book is full of interesting facts about science. This children's book is full of interesting facts about science.
OK, 我们来看一下 fact 这个字哦，它是个名词，就有实际情况啦，或是事实的意思。那比方像是口语当中，我可能会说 He did it, and that's a fact. 就说他就是这么做啦，这是他做的 And that's a fact. That's a fact. 这里是强调这是属实，这是事实这样的意思。看回刚刚的例句哦，就是提到了 children's book 这本童书呢，充满了关于科学的有趣事实 interesting facts about science.
Okay, well.That's not the only thing you can do. So maybe you've got the Clean Swell app, but、mm-hmm. there are also things you can do in Taiwan that are from Taiwan.、
Mm-hmm.
Here it says Taiwan Environmental Information Association also plans cleanups every month.
Oh, there you go.、Mm-hmm. 这个不只是刚刚提到的 app, 还有这个台湾环境资讯协会也会在每个月规划这个净滩活动，太棒了。
Mm-hmm. Now, this group is always looking for people to help. Of course they are. There's lots of garbage on the beach.
I know. Okay, 这个团体呢，其实一直都在寻找民众参与协助。And we saw the phrase look for.
We did.、Mm-hmm. This is another word, power word for today. It's two words, so、mm-hmm. it's a phrase. Let's spell them. The first is look, L-O-O-K, look. The second is for, F-O-R, for. So our phrase once again is look for. Let's find out what it means. Here, the phrase look for means to hope that you get something you want or need. Now, you can be actively looking for something with our eyes, but we usually use this phrase when we're asking other people to help us get or find something. For example, if I go into the supermarket and I can't find any strawberries, I will say to a worker there, I'm looking for strawberries. Do you have any? Here's another example sentence. I'm looking for a pink dress because Andrea wants one for her birthday. I'm looking for a pink dress because Andrea wants one for her birthday.
Look for 这个片语有寻找的意思。I'm really forgetful.
Okay.
我常常健忘 so I'm always looking for my things. For example, I've looked for everywhere for my keys, but I still can't find them.
You need to tie them to you.
I know. 我真的常在找东西，钥匙啦 or remote control, 就是像遥控器。那有时候我们可以用在找工作。For example, she's looking for a new job. 那你还可以找寻、搜寻，像是字典里某一个字。You can also look for a word in the dictionary.所以看回刚刚的例句，我们看到的是，哎，我正在找一件粉红色的洋装，因为 Andrea 她想要一件当生日礼物，所以我们常常去店里面，我们也可以跟店员说 I'm looking for something something.
Okay, well, if you are looking for a beach cleanup to sign up for, here's some good information for you. This month, it, that's the group, will hold a cleanup on June 23rd.
Oh, okay. So, if you're also a 爱护地球的人，也想要参加净滩活动，我们来注意一下，本月份的净滩活动将会在6月23日举行哦。这里我们看到的 hold 这个动词有举办这样的意思啦。
Now, if you want to take part, here's what you do. You can sign up to take part on its website.
Oh, 很方便哦。所以呢，如果你想要参加，注意哦，你还是要记得做这个事情，就是你可以到他们的网站上报名参加。这里的 sign up 就有报名参加啦，或是你同意从事某件事情啦。
Now, you don't just have to use an app or go to a beach cleanup with a group, right? There are other things you can do. And our article gives us an idea. It says, of course, you can always help when you visit the beach.
Of course, 当然咯。当你造访这个海滩的时候，其实你随时都能帮忙，所以不一定要是下载 app 或者是到某一个网站上看。我们去海滩的时候就直接可以帮忙捡垃圾了。
Now, we use the word visit in that sentence to talk about a visit to the beach. Now, here we're using visit as a verb, and it's spelled V-I-S-I-T, visit.Let's find out what it means. When you visit a place, you go to that place for a short period of time. And then, of course, you leave again. So visit is not when you stay in that place. You go there and then you leave after a short period of time. Here's an example sentence. Will you go to any museums when you visit New York City? Will you go to any museums?When you visit New York City.
刚刚看到的 visit 这个字呢是个动词有造访的意思。比方像是如果你要去动物园你就可以说 We visited the zoo.那其实呢大家可能不知道我真的有一天很想要去埃及 Egypt. I would like to visit Egypt someday.
Me too.
Okay. 好了看回刚刚的例句要提到就是当你造访纽约市时你会去任何一间的 museum, 博物馆吗
Now, of course, if you're going to the beach, even if you don't have the app, or if you're not going with a group, here's what you can do.
Right?
A garbage bag and a good heart are all you need.
That's so true.、Mm-hmm. 其实呢，你所需要的是什么呢？一个垃圾袋，我们刚刚提到的就是 garbage bag。还有什么呢 ？A good heart,、mm-hmm. 就是一颗善良的心啦。
Now this great word is our last word power、mm-hmm. word today. We're going to talk about heart. It's a noun. It's spelled H-E-A-R-T, heart. Let's find out here what it means. In this sentence,Heart means the part of you that feels emotions like happiness and sadness. Now, we often use the heart shape like this and think of our real hearts when we talk about the way we feel. Here's an example. It broke Stefan's heart when his puppy died last month. It broke Stefan's heart when his puppy died last month.
嗯，现在大家拍照好像都会比这个动作爱心爱心。OK, heart 在本课呢其实是有内心或者是心肠的意思，尤其如果我们用来表示某一个人他心地很善良，他对大家都很好，我们就会说 He has a kind heart,、mm-hmm. He treats people kindly, that's what、mm-hmm. it means.What about the opposite? 可是相反、mm. 如果有人他很冷酷很无情，我们就会说 He has a cold or hard heart, okay?、Mm-hmm. 就是表示他对别人都非常的冷酷啦，不友善这样的意思。另外呢，我们常常会说哦，某个人有个大心脏吗？ She has a big heart?、Mm-hmm. Okay, 其实呢，这就是指 She is a very kind person,、mm-hmm. 她心地很善良，她是大好人。当然你也可以说 She has a heart of gold, okay.、Mm. 那看回刚刚的例句，哦哦，这个 Stefan 的小狗狗上个月死掉了。It broke his heart,、mm. 他的心都碎了。
Yeah, that's not very good. All right, well, we can all understand that broken、mm-hmm. heart, I think.
That's true.
Okay, but we have to say goodbye for now.、Mm-hmm. But stay tuned. Very shortly, we'll be back with Magic Box,、mm-hmm. and then we'll finish off with our review time.